going, viewers? I'm Matthew Simmons, and welcome back to my Amiibo series. Sonic is up next, the one and only Blue Blood himself. I'm going to think about changing the nickname. I'm going to change to me. Yeah. Sonic is a blue hedgehog, and he's known as the Blue Blood, and he's also been called Knave and Sonic and the Black Knight. Can't really think of much for Sonic. Darn. Yeah, we can't think of another name for Sonic. Jeez. Wow. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Like, Blue Blur is something, but I kind of want something more. I can't think of anything else. Yeah, I can't think of anything else. I'm thinking about Fast Hog, but that seems lame too. Shoot. Blue Blur. I can't think of anything else other than Blue Blur. Don't call him Knave. Cause that doesn't seem... Alright. There really isn't much you can call Sonic, huh? Yeah, I have no idea. Darn it. What do I call Sonic? Or Sonic Amiibo? I don't want to call him Sonic because his name already is Sonic. Oh my gosh. It goes to Blue Blur, but the Blue Blur doesn't seem like much. No, I'm going to call him the Blur. There's one hero called the Flash, and Sonic is going to be the Flash in Nintendo. So I'm going to call him the Blur. Yeah, that's the best I got. Can't think of anything else. Alright, the Blur is here. And yes, we'll use the default colors. These have rings on them, but I want Sonic to be his default blue. His default blue is the best blue. Yes, he's the Blur. Okay, well, he's here, and now, actually, I just learned that from the get-go, I can give an amiibo a... I can give an amiibo some support. But doing so will also cause the amiibo to level up. So maybe after the amiibo goes to maximum level, I will hook it up. Yeah, that's the rule. Yeah, that's the rule. No hookups until the amiibo is at the maximum level. Alright, with the Blur laying good to go, it's time for some training. Five minutes, we've got Final Smash Meter off. Spirits on, but not gonna crit any. Items are all gonna be off. Advance, one win. No stage morphs. Stage morphs will be off. The hands is gonna stay on. Yeah, this will be this will do. Right. No items! And we'll go into Sonic's place. He has two of them, but we're gonna go to the Green Hill first. No, we're not. The battlefield. Sonic can do some platforming, so he's gonna have a battlefield. Alright, Sonic the Blur. Let's do this. I too will be Sonic the Hedgehog, so I can train him about what he can do. And I'm gonna be the one with the rings on the list. Alright, here we go. Time for some training. Sonic is the next amiibo. Alright, Chewie, you are watching this. How you doing? How's the summer? Alright, that's your job combo. That's a job combo. That's a forward tilt. That's a forward tilt for you. That's an up tilt. Whoops. Crap. There, that's a down tilt. Sorry it took so long. Back throw! Down throw! Up throw! And then we have the forward throw. Hiya! Now for the aerial attack. This is your fourth aerial attack. And the one was dead. Alright. No, I already did that one. I want to do the back air. There we go. That's a back air attack. And here is a... Here's an aerial attack. Your down air attack. And now there's one more. You need to get up there. There we go. There we go. That's an up air. Smash attack. Up next. Actually, wait. Before that, there's something else we'll throw off. Get down here. And that's a dash attack. Ugh! Okay. Smash attack. Out. Down smash. Up smash. And then last but not least, side smash. Special move. Here's a homing attack. Maximum charge and maximum damage. It's a side beam. And here comes the down beam. Come down here. Come on. Gotta teach you some things. Come down here. Okay. Oh, I'm not with a neutral attack. They have a neutral attack as well. I can't land it. Yeah, that's neutral attack. Right, you can combine your down B with an aerial attack. That's a side B? I don't know what the side B person does. Right, and then there's the up B, but that isn't much of an attack. Huh. Yeah. Almost at the thing! Up you go! Ah! Come on, Blur! Yeah! And that's a side smash for you! That's all you need to know! Now, this is how you roll! Alright! He's out of block. Alright, attack him some more. Attack him some more. I want to try to parry. Don't even want to parry that. Alright, come back, Sonic. There you go. Ooh. Nice attack. Come on, get back down here. I want to fuck with you. Ah, I want to pay you that. Attack me. That was supposed to be a parry. Alright, oh, we don't want to run. Ah, dodge. Now I'm going to parry. Attack me! There we go, that's how you parry. Attack me again! Come on. Ah, not bad! Attack me again! Teach how to parry. Come on, do something. I want you to some carry. Come on. I'm right here. Got it! You can meet my parry! If I take that. What the? Ah! Not done yet. Shoot! Alright, I'm just going out. Alright, I think the blur gets you an idea of how to parry. I did it once, so the amiibo will know. Alright. The blow is now at level 11 already! Alright, with that train thing came up, it is now time for a real match! Now, so I'm gonna go back to the stage, and I'm gonna take him on for real. I will put him up against an amiibo, but that will be one-sided, so I can't do that. Yeah, I'll be able to take him on. And I'm gonna be using Mario's Cappy hat because of the whole Mario vs. Sonic rivalry. Better yet. Let's do that. Mario. Yeah, I'm gonna be Mario, because why not? Alright Sonic, you ready? Mario is here. Let's see what we can do. Ow. Oh, nice combo! Not bad. You learned already. Ah! A pummel! Of course! How did I forget the pummel? I forgot to teach Sonic how to pummel, but yeah, he taught me! Come here. Ah! Yeah, that's how you pummel. Kim, I forgot that. Ah! Okay. Yeah. There we go. Not bad. Ah! Hiya! Hiya! Hey! Nice punch, Sonic. Nice punch. My boss asked you, mate. Too. Ow. What? What are you doing with that doll? What? Hey! Alright Sonic, what are you doing with that doll? Yeah, you gotta do projectiles in battle. So what are you gonna do about them? The both of them. That's not a bad option. The projectiles anyway, what are you gonna do? The both of them was not a bad idea. Oh, I missed. One projectile's coming. What are you gonna do about them? Ow! Nice punch. Yeah, what are you gonna do about these projectiles, Sonic? I missed! Yeah! I like that. Gotcha. Woo! I like that. Sonic. Woo! 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 Wait. Yeah. Give out your 1-2-1-2-3 combo. Yeah. Hiya! Get back over there. Woo! Come on, Sonic! Yeah. Yeah. And Bull was there to help me out. I was lucky enough to help.
Oh gosh!
That hurt too. Nice parry! That's what I'm talking about! Sonic knows! Sonic knows! He knows how to parry. After seeing it once, he knows how it works. Come on. Uh-oh. Woo! Yeah! Ah, yeah. Woo! I like that! Alright, what does it do about projectiles, Sonic? Oh, shoot. Projectiles on the way! What do I do about them? Ah! Wow! Hi there. Ah! 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 Just got punched! Alright. Mario beats Sonic. Sonic will get his rematch one day. But now won't be the time. He is now level 17. Next time, the player will be at a much higher level. So stay tuned for that. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button for me. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you'd like me to see. But being said, I'm out of here. Later, viewers.